wizard mane.
Really, man?
When I'm through with these Smurfs, I'll have all the power I've ever dreamed of.
Almost all the power.
Huh?
Smurfette.
Smurfette, what a lovely surprise. Are you done crying in the woods?
I've shed enough tears for those Smurfs.
What's this?
I'm done pretending to be something I'm not. I come to repledge my loyalty to you, my true papa.
Impossible.
She can't be serious.
No, 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 she would never.
Even if I did believe you, which I don't, what could you possibly offer me that I don't already have? A tiny little massage that I can't even feel?
How about the rest of the Smurfs?
Yeah, right. What?
Just think of all the power you'll have once I reveal the location of Smurf Village.
Well, let's see now. 100 more Smurfs, that's 10 times the power. No, if you carry the... whatever, it's a lot more power. Now, why are you doing this?
I'm so tired of being good. Use your power to transform me back to my evil self.
Your loyalty has returned to you.
So, do we have a deal?
Smurfette, no!
Quiet, you vile blue rats, I'm thinking.
Okay, I'm done.
Let's do it. One evil Smurfette coming right up.
Flawless victory.